employed in Florida.
How is this so high?